Lima, Reuters, Peruvian President Pedro Pablo Kuczynski has summoned his cabinet for an extraordinary meeting on Christmas Eve to discuss former President Alberto Fujimori's request to be freed from prison, a government source told Reuters on Sunday. Kuczynski's spokeswoman confirmed that he was meeting with ministers but declined to say what for. It was unclear if there might be an announcement later, she added. Reporting by Mitra Taj, editing by Leslie Adler.